Hi everyone! So in this video you will see a tutorial for this nail design, for which I use some amazing nail decorations. I have them all from bornprettystore.com. This website sells a lot of amazing stuff, including a lot of cool things for nails, and they also ship for free worldwide. So going back to the things that they sent me, I have here some metal shells in different sizes. I saw a lot of girls using this kind of decorations and I'm so happy to have some. I really think they are adorable. And also I think silver and gold match any color of nail polish. They are just so cute. Okay, next I have the super big rhinestones. I personally love them a lot. In my opinion, they are just perfect for the Japanese nail art style. And also you can make your nail art so much fun just putting on one or two nails this kind of jewelry. A small problem with them is that you need to stick them with nail glue so they will sit on your nails for a long time. But for me that was not such a big problem, and in the end of the video you will see how easy I take them off. And also a cool thing about them is that you can use them more than once. Okay, now I'm gonna let you see the tutorial, and if you are interested in this products, I'm going to put all the direct links into the description section below this video, and I will also include a 10% off coupon code if you decide to go and buy something from this website. Now I want to thank those from bornprettystore.com for sending me all this, and I want to thank you for watching my videos, and I hope you enjoy it. Bye. Thank you.